guys, so I finally decided to film the highly requested Get Ready With Me. This is a Get Ready With Me, not a makeup tutorial, because I'm not a makeup artist. So I'm not sitting here telling you guys what to do. This is just what I do and it works for me. So yeah, you guys wanted to see how I do my makeup or whatever, so I did it for y'all. Before we get into the video, make sure you guys add me on Snapchat at k.chantrice. Follow my Instagram and my Twitter at kchantrice_1_no_. And let's get right into the video. Okay guys, so I did my eyebrows off camera and I'm just gonna go on with the rest of my face. I don't think I'm gonna talk throughout this video, but what I can tell you, I'm gonna prime my face and then I put setting powder over my primer because I have oily skin and I saw this video and it said that that helps, and it does help me. So yeah, I don't wear foundation. That's another thing that you guys are probably gonna wonder. I don't wear foundation. I just use concealer to cover up my dark circles. And yeah, just stay tuned and continue watching, I guess. One more thing, I will list all products in the description box that I use. She got me gorgeous, but it's ass with that love. I guess only time gone. Time. You gotta give me dirty love. I guess I'm down to. When I can't find any words, I lie. Like I can see the stars in the perfect line. The feeling of love is a global sign. So tell me how you feel. Kisses I dare to sell that keep me energized. Tired of going back and forth, baby, I'm hypnotized. You got a nigga, I'm in love on the low, though. I'm looking at you and I swear it's been a long road. A great ass, a better mind, what a combo. You know you pretty and you winning with the combo. She kinda tips it, we've been drinking, she a lightweight. She led her way up, putting panties in the right way. But anyway, let's get back to how I've been feeling. I just love the times when I'm beside you. Holding me down cause you're my rider. Look in your eyes and I get higher. Cause nothing in this world I hold tighter. Without you I feel uneven. Make every day our love season. Baby girl, you know you're my rider. That should be enough reason. Call you baby, that's only your title. Cause I don't need no more rival. You gotta give me that. I put that on the Bible. You gotta give me that. You're the only thing that I want. You gotta give me that. Give me that feeling. Make every day our love season. Dirty lover, you're my rider. That should be enough reason. I call you baby, that's only your title. Cause I don't need no more rivals. I put that on the Bible. I'm a lawyer to my time, dog. I've been hearing, trust me, I've seen it all before, though. I told my ex for me, relationships are no-no. And here I am thinking we perfect like a photo. You looking at me like right now you need some mama. I know you ready and willing, but that ain't my place. I know you wanna set. Okay, I put my eyelashes on off camera because, I don't know, it's just pointless to actually film doing that. I use hair glue for my eyelashes. I don't use this glue. I do have it, but okay, focus back on me. So yeah, I do have that glue, but I don't use it because I don't know, it gets too messy for me. Like for whatever reason, it just makes it harder. Like I don't know, I use hair glue. See specifically what kind of hair glue I use. I use this Salon Pro, whatever. Any type of hair glue will do, I guess. So yeah, after I put on my eyelashes, then I like to do my highlight. So yeah, and the highlight I've been using, as y'all see me, I've been talking about it in my vlog. I'll actually say what this product is. Everything else is gonna be in the description box, but it is this palette. What is it even called? Carly Bible BH Cosmetics. Yeah, I'm showing you guys this one because like I don't know the color of the highlight because this palette doesn't have color names, but oh, I just messed it up. I use the darkest highlight down here, and some days I mix both of them, but I don't know. I don't think today is one of these days. So yeah, watch me finish.
Feeling starting to get too familiar. Let's cover up this broken love treason. Make every day I love season. Though they love her, you are my rider. That should be enough reason. I call you baby, that's only your title. Cause I don't need no more rivals. On a Bible, you're the only thing that I want. Give me that feeling. Make every day I love season. Dirty lover, you are my rider. That should be enough reason. Call you babe, that's only your title. Cause I don't need no more rivals. I put that on the Bible. I'm a liar till my time's gone. You
So you see us side by side, like a visionary. I can see me falling. Like a dictionary, I can read through all this.
Eyes wide open,
I still fall blind. I don't know how this will end. Let's go back to the beginning.
Let's cover up this broken love treason. Make every day your love season.
Dirty lover, you are my rider.
That should be enough reason. Call you baby, that's only a title. I don't need no more.
Okay, so I'm done with my face, but this is a get ready with me, so I'm moving on to my hair. Ugh, I keep going out of focus. I'm moving on to my hair. I have my flat iron ready. Let me zoom out. As y'all can see, scarf left a dent in my hair. Well, y'all can't really see it, but I see it, so that's really all I'm gonna do. I'm gonna just go over the dent parts so they ain't dents no more. Y'all, so listen to what I just did. I was having technical difficulties with my flat iron, so I stopped recording. And then when I finally got it to work, I forgot to start recording again. So I missed that part. But y'all, like I said, I had dents going across my hair. I just flat ironed my hair. Y'all know how to flat iron hair. It's no real different. At least y'all seen the before and after. I don't know if y'all can tell the difference, but there's a difference. So I am now done with my hair and my makeup. I burnt myself, y'all. This thing hurt. They're in the hallway decorating and I'm supposed to be vlogging it, but I was already in the middle of this. I'll probably just get the ending result. We'll see. I gotta fix the bottom right here. So excuse the noise in the background. I told you about the little swarm thing they're having in the MLK today from 9 to 12. But this is irrelevant. This is a get ready with me, but so y'all know what I'm getting ready for. So yeah, I'm about to go get dressed. I will be right back. Okay, so I am back and I am dressed and y'all can't even really see what I'm wearing. I'm gonna tell you guys and I'll try to like push this back and stand up, but I have on a tan cardigan. Y'all be able to see this when I stand up. White shirt, blue jeans, and my Uggs. That is it, nothing special. I'm just going to the MLK. And yeah, so let me try to show you guys. So, hold up. This is the cardigan. All right, this is the outfit, right? I'm gonna have this cardigan on. Then, my face. So yeah, this is my final look, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Small disclaimer, I know my eyelash was like off in some parts of the video, but I fixed it, y'all see, I fixed it. It ain't off no more, we back in business. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Give it a thumbs up for more, and I will see you guys in my next video. Make sure you subscribe. Love you guys, bye.